I'm Keith Barr, I'm the head teacher at Kender Primary School. We got together over the summer and said, what could we do? And we had these grand ideas of Hair the musical, but just trying to find a way of giving children the opportunity to celebrate themselves and what they do and their hair, essentially. But one of the ideas that they came up with was to have a barber chair. So they talked about the sort of conversations that people have in the chair. People divulge their inner secrets, but they talk about their hair, but they talk about other things as well. So the children were filmed, parents were filmed, staff were filmed, all in a just talking about their experiences of hair and what it meant to them. You can just see from watching the films that they've got so much to share, so much to talk about, so much to learn from each other about their experiences of things that they do every single day. Once the children started to engage and started to steer the project in their direction, it became theirs, which is the exciting part of the project. It was theirs and they were engaged in it. And when you look at the films and the outcomes, you say, do you know, that was theirs and that was a really good piece of work. It is so important for young people and adults, because we had some parents, to talk about what's really important to them, what they do. And it's often the small things that we do each week as a regular part of our lives that are the most important, and it's good for those to be celebrated. But I'm never surprised by how creative children can be and how engaged they can be through generating ideas and being creative, which we've learned over time here. The more opportunities you provide children to be creative, then they will take them and they'll run with them.